so what the DPSA gives us the capability of is airspace control, airspace surveillance, counter airspace control. With that, I will hand it over to the controller, but given the adaptability of the system, we're able to power it.
Like a traditional counter-fire radar or air search radar, and it can move between. But I think the key benefit is the ability to move it,
One, two, three. Okay.
How long does it take to shoot?
西部方面総監の新井です。まずはじめに、私のカウンターパートであるターナー米第3海兵機動展開部隊司令官とここ与那国島においてレゾリュートドラゴン24
Arai, the Commander General of the Western Army. Thank you for gathering to this conference today. It is greatly meaningful that I visit here. It's the bedrock of security and stability in the Indo-Pacific region and the exercise that sharpens our capabilities for the deterrence and responseTo win without
mention just a few things in answering the question. You know, the training scenarios we use are really adversary agnostic and focus on our ability to rapidly respond to crisis in the region and to strengthen the alliance. Exercises enhance our joint capabilities, specifically the rapid deployment.
対空の監視でありますとか、それから航空機とのコミュニケーション、それらの、ただし、その3つの構成品を、高度な医療を、送るところに。
So we're here to support Rogue 312.
So this is an attachment.
Yes. You mentioned that you are transportation, but you are sending it back.
So
you are part of the team.
So medical team, I think. But you are here right now, so you.
We are the same capability that we have